Hello friends, today we have to synthesize 2-phenylindole from phenylhydrazone. Let's see the requirements for synthesis. The required apparatus are measuring cylinder, conical flask, RBF, beaker, stirrer, funnel, petri dish. The required chemicals are ethanol, glycyl acetic acid, acetophenone, phenylhydrazine, polyphosphoric acid, dilute acetic acid and charcoal. We have to synthesize phenylhydrazone, which is required for synthesis of 2-phenylindole. Dissolve 5 ml of acetophenone in 15 ml glycyl acetic acid in 100 ml conical flask. Prepare a mixture of 10 ml glycyl acetic acid and 10 ml water. And dissolve 6 ml of phenylhydrazine in the mixture. Add the hydrazine solution to that of the acetophenone solution. Shake the conical flask vigorously for 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes of shaking, becomes warm and phenylhydrazone separates out. Cool the flask. After cooling, filter the content in the conical flask. Give wash with dilute acetic acid. Then again, give wash with water. Let's start the synthesis of 2-phenylindole. Take 2 gram of phenylhydrazone in a round bottom flask. Add 12 gram of polyphosphoric acid. Heat the flask on water bath with stirring for 10 to 15 minutes. After heating on water bath, cool in the cold water. After cooling, add 20 ml of cold water to the RBF. Stir it with a stirrer. Filter the content in the RBF. Filter the content from the RBF into the beaker. Give the wash with water to the residue. Add 20 ml of ethanol to the RBF containing crude residue. Reflex assembly is set along with the microwave heating. Content. Filter the reflux content while is hot.
While hot filtration is carried out. Hot filtration of reflux product is carrying.
After cooling, the crystals of 2-phenylindole are obtained.